Let's talk about electricity. Large-scale computing requires it. And even though some corporations are transitioning to carbon-free, they may not be using renewable power every hour, every day. We would like to show you what a first-of-its-kind, around-the-clock, carbon-free energy solution looks like. Because Google's data centers in Virginia will be powered by 24/7 clean energy that's verified carbon-free hourly, not yearly. Incorporating new local renewable resources to bring a perfect mix of wind, solar, hydro, and batteries that will maintain every hour, every day, always. That's what a carbon-free future looks like to us. And if we have anything to say about it, it's what it will look like to the whole world one day, too.